Hi, my name is Stephen Monet, Manager of Environmental Planning Initiatives with the City of Greater Sudbury, and this is Earth Care Minute.
Did you know that many of the ornamental plants we grow are not native to North America? Most of these plants are harmless, but some, about 10%, have spread and become invasive. Invasive species are non-native plants and animals that can take over natural habitats with devastating effects.
This summer, the City of Greater Sudbury has been trying to get rid of giant hogweed.
The sap from this invasive plant will cause skin to burn and blister after sun exposure. If you come in contact with this plant, wash immediately with soap and water, avoid direct sunlight, and seek medical advice. Call 311 if you see this plant growing in Greater Sudbury.
To help prevent invasive plants from spreading, choose native plants for your garden.
Be wary of plants promoted as fast spreaders and strong self-seeders, as these traits are common to invasive species. Visit invadingspecies.com to learn more about invasive plants and animals.
Earth Care Minute. 1 minute is all it takes. Brought to you by the City of Greater Sudbury and CTV.